Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well, and today video is gonna be about informatic and interesting. So let's get right into the video. This is North American machine gun birds. There are amazing birds in the factory of nature, and one such bird is the carpenter, who pierces the tree with his beak. But there is also a type of woodpecker that can be called a machine gun. Woodpecker, because of its awful sound. They called North Flicker and are common in Central and North America, Cuba and the Cayman Islands. They are obsessed with hitting their beak with a metal object, and when they do, they make a machine gun like sound that can be heard from afar. According to expert, this is how he declares his territory. The length of this bird is 7 to 15 centimeters. The beautiful brown-billed bird makes a lot of noise from spring to summer. Its beaking action is called drumming, which suggests high-speed firing. But the birds like to beak on metal. The sound, on the other hand, emits a male woodpecker to attract the female. For this, he chooses a metal surface where resonance can be created and sound can be heard far away. It strikes its beak 25 times a sound, and the machine gun moves at the same speed. However, these birds with their strong beaks also affect houses, beams, dish antenna, fireplace, metal lead and other atoms. Sometimes the noise is so unbearable that many methods are being used to drive them away. But in the human ear, this noise feels like a machine gun, which is why this woodpecker is also called a machine gun bird. Well, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching.